All right, we're loading into the game. I'm hoping this is going to be the title of the YouTube video is "This Azir turned out to be a god." But I'm willing to bet the title of this YouTube video is going to be "This is why I dodge Azir." This guy has like a 0.13 KDA on Azir. He's like, it used to be my main. It should have never been your main. You're bad. As you can see, I got my dodge list over here. I forget that I'm kind of mismatching the camera. Azir is the second one on the list because you always dodge an Azir on your team. Anything below platinum, if they want to play Azir, dodge that shit. They're wasting your time. They are wasting your time, and you're going to cry. So, without any further ado, let's get into it. Let's see what we get. We're going to try our best not to be toxic, but yeah. I'm not a high-hoping person on the efficacy of Azir into Zed. I feel like we're going to have to fight a Fed Zed a lot, which is fine. We can pop out Teemo. I really wish we had gone... we should have gone Dark Harvest and not let Teemo go Dark Harvest. We also should have gone Ignite, but we'll see what we can do. We might be able to make some plays bot lane if bot lane isn't trash. So, let's see what goes on. The trials I endured were seared into my soul. They even after my wounds have healed. I really should have gone Dark Harvest though. Dark Mirror. I'm not leashing you, homeboy. Well, he's a Kane. He can just start Raptors. He should be fine. The Kane is actually really good. Suck on my balls.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I didn't mean to level that up.
Once I had grace, now I have pain.
Fail flash. Who to go to? I went to Teemo. That's even worse for. Yeah, this is not looking good already. We'll get a sad trombone for that fail flash. You have two stacks already? He has two stacks already. If we just keep that there, he takes so much damage. Let's go ahead and get our ward down. Good one, buddy. Forces out his flash. Very nice. Nice. Give him an air horn for that. Don't be him. And we get some boots.
My wings are heavy, but not as heavy as my heart.
I think he got another stack. No, he's still only at 2, yeah. Honestly, I think Uroa would be better for obvious reasons, but we'll be okay. Kane is already really far ahead. So, you see, his man roamed and he's down CS, right? That already makes me feel like you don't know how to play your champion. You can talk all the shit you want about it being your secondary. That doesn't inspire confidence in me, bro. Yeah. He didn't get a single CS on that wave. Yeah. Bruh. I obviously know where you are. Okay. That's a lot of minion damage to take, buddy.
I was betrayed once.
Oh, he did use his TP, that's right. Alright, my guess is their jungler is bot side. Which means we get a free plate. We're up 2 waves. Nope, he stayed. We gave him a stack, but we got a kill. It's worth. Just want that wave to crash. Yeah, I think I'd rather go Roa. Yeah, he's down 40 CS in a lane he should be able to bully. Yeah, you don't play Azir, buddy.
Whether by chains or by wings, we are all bound.
Uh-oh. He's behind a little bit, but he's got 2 kills. Yeah. When your teammate locks in Azir, that's how it feels. It's all right, though. We got this. We're really far ahead. We can just keep pressuring him. Morgana's just in such a superly safe laner. As long as somebody has vision on, yeah, there it is. That's Teemo's flash. Okay. I mean, you did make me lose a cannon, but I'm going to make him lose a cannon. And I'm going to get a plate. I'm going to get two plates. Shit. We're doing this again? A lot of damage to be taken, son. All right, we got to place our ward higher up. Doesn't have flash, so if his okay. To walk barefoot, skin to soil, killing spree, true grace. Mm-hmm. Trying hard not to be toxic. Alright, there's Teemo's teleport.
This world is all I have.
Yeah. He's got 24 CS. An ally has
been slain. Battles bring out so many emotions.
I'm trying very hard. Just bad. Okay. Hey there, buddy.
You have been slain.
He really doesn't know how to play his champ. Dead. Like, I'm not even surprised. Oh, man. Yeah, because you made him that way, dumbass. Are they coming for me? Doesn't look like it. At least not yet. Wow. Really, bro?
My shadow outruns my sister's light.
Big yikes. Oh, yeah, he's not doing much better, though. He's also bad. We need to figure out how to get that off of him. But I don't know how. All right. Nice job. I mean, okay, buddy.
An ally has been slain. Ha! Endure this!
Yeah, they're all bad. This is hard.
Claws are a badge of honor.
I mean, yeah, you can do that if you wanna. It'll still hit you. Time to back. Actually, is it? Ugh. That was just greed. Fuck up.
Back into the fray.
Nice job. What is he doing? Yes. Yeah, I'm gonna just walk it out.
I did not grace, I leapt. My wings remember the wind.
God, he is so bad.
Your turret has been destroyed.
They just now lost mid tower? Oh no, that's an Azir tower. Okay. That makes more sense. He really has no idea what he's doing.
Onward through this unchanging land.
That's the most disappointing part. Like, it would be one thing if it was just like, ah, yeah, he's just working on it. Nah, he has no idea what he's doing. Only have 25% CDR. That's fine. That's gonna prevent that from crashing. Almost.
Those who judge condemn themselves.
I can kill him. Especially with his E on cooldown. Ooh, I missed my Q. Missed my Q. If I land that Q, he dies. I'm so mad at myself. Almost. You're gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna just work bot lane. Like, he really has no idea what he's doing. He's deranking on purpose. We can maybe sneak him. Not worth.
Do not conflate darkness with evil.
I'm outie. Did we get the dragon? We got the dragon. Okay. Stop. It's just so bad. That was well done by him. Was she worth it? No. But did I want the kill? Yes. Let's get that off of him. Go away, feeder. If you gotta slow. It's a trap. There you go. He's in it. It costs how much? Oh, 250. Alright, my boy Ezreal is in it now. We actually don't have any AP relative to everybody else right now. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me if Azir had more AP. He doesn't, but it wouldn't surprise me if he did. This Teemo is playing pressure really well. Like, he's just making it impossible to get out of top lane. I was content with the flash.
Shut up.
That works for me. Hey, I got some gold on the back end of that I didn't even expect. This Teemo's annoying. Alright, if he's on that side, then we can at least do this. A little late on that one, buddy. Like, I don't know why they haven't taken Baron yet. It's free. It's really, really free. That's my fault. Killing spree. There you go. As long as he keeps doing that, we'll be okay. Teemo had shut down gold just from Teemo's surprisingly good and adaptive. Frustratingly so. I mean, he's not the reason his team's gonna win, but... You're not going anywhere. Probably not who you want to get.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon. Once I had grace, now I have pain.
There's some magic resist, but not a lot. Lux has 25. Okay. Oh, okay. That's a four-person ult. Do something. That's really frustrating. We don't have any healing cut. God, Lord, what the fuck is he doing? Yeah, I think I'm done for the evening, but it was fun. It was a thing that happened.